like so you were top three. Second place went to the hospital.
This might all be for naught with Bo Jackson.
Yeah.
Flying down the field right now.
Oh. My fucking DB stepped up.
Is that cool? It didn't mean that loud, right? Good luck. Good luck, Stu. The Battle of the North. Or Northeast.
Well, he gave me like five team choices. He's like, pick between these five teams, and I was just kind of like, San Diego. And that's when I saw you, I was like, yeah.
But now I'm
like, I'll take like, a watch.
I can never fucking beat this guy. The very first time we played, I think it beat me.
And you beat me, like, you beat me the CFT Zero.
I think those are the only two times. Otherwise, I think you usually.
Well, those resonate with me.
You always remember the losses.
Well, it was Cleveland Green Bay, and you just thought I couldn't stop the run. And then CFT Zero. I think you were Green Bay. Yeah, you just took Woodside and took the Browns defense to the. To the woodshed.
Okay. This is when Joe puts on his fucking parka in 90-degree weather and just goes to town.
It's like World Series of Poker.
What's that guy's
sunglasses?
I have them. I was going to use them, but I don't want to be too freaky.
Ooh. Wow. Did you see the numbers on that? I missed it.
What was it?
I missed it. I was going to ask. I want to see that again.
God fucking damn it.
Hold on a minute. All right. Hey, hold on, guys.
Right here.
Hey, that's a compliment, bitch. Shit.
I'll take it.
All right, man.
Skinny butt.
Start safe, man.
Up, skinny butt.
Oh.
My dignity's fine.
It is.
Hey, man, good luck with Bo.
Good luck with Bo.
Let me know how that goes.
Let me know how that. Hey.
Dude, is
Rosenbaum just making you just hate Rosenbaum right now, right? He's had a rough. Wow. Andre Ware.
Hey,
Andre Ware with the dime.
So my workplace, there are three different women that I have been rumored to be dating.
Hey, you're going to like it. Letterman.
I'm not dating any
of them. I'm going to buy Grimmer Jackson.
Well, one of them is engaged to Mary.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
The other one is
oh, my God. It's called the Stu Incumbents.
Well, here's the thing. I know
Stu is a master.
Wants me.
Look at Daryl Green.
She's also 25.
Daryl Green is looking like.
Oh, Sterling.
Oh. Yeah. I don't think Sterling Sharp can catch as good when he's wearing.
No, Sterling Sharp is like second in the league in touchdowns this year.
In this league? In this
yes.
League?
He's been a. Oh, yeah. Shut me down.
It just looks weird when he's wearing that giant shit, man.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. I like Bo and the.
Not Komodo?
Really Bo again.
I was like, oh no, this is real.
He had a big
stove. He was points kind of outside the building, just holding court.
You don't think that?
And I was drunk. I was like, bro.
Listen to me.
It's the best I got.
Like,
cousin's
wedding. She,
oh, my goodness, Davey.
It's almost like it's tall.
So, you remember
after 11 hours,
he goes to college?
Losing the boat. Yeah.
There was a reality show with Tommy Lee and Polly Crudel.
Okay.
And he went to college at Nebraska.
We always another game. Yeah. There's always another
and so his,
there's always another
tutor,
along with that pool,
was a super hot fucking chick that was actually dating our back and forth. So, I'm at my cousin's wedding, and she's there.
I
was like,
why?
You were on Tom Lee's college, right? She's like, yeah. I was like, cool. Just walk away. She's like, I got nothing else.
What are you saying?
Yeah, exactly.
I know you.
Yeah. I remember watching out of our classroom window, watching them film Tommy Lee get out of his car and eat every time.
Yeah, we got that on.
And then they said he was living in this dorm room, and I'm like, bullshit. That dorm, I know those dorms. There's no way there's a dorm room down here.
Yeah, I don't know how
and, well, then he went and played on the.
I guess you're excellent.
He went to the fucking
band. Andre, where's you going
to
run?
Nebraska band we play. And the Nebraska, and I do a bunch
now
of
one of them scored there, like.
So,
hey,
you guys, he didn't know how to play
marching
line band at all.
Yeah.
Oh, it was like
Greg.
A six.
Oh, well, Greg, he doesn't see so well as the leader.
Joe was playing around with something.
Now, is there a like, minimum attempt
drafted,
needed?
So pre-season with $1
more. One attempt, like 20 yards?
Did you do that?
No.
Oh,
we do
the same thing next season.
So, like, say, like, next season draft, right? Any tandem that was drafted is, like, $1 more.
You are not better.
But any tandem that wasn't drafted is
$1
more. Oh,
big pick!
Just to encourage mixing it up.
Yeah.
I got some ideas.
I like that.
I think we need to rebuild the thing.
See, hey, new right way.
Yeah.
I think we should do it. Like, double the amount of everything and, like, have some, like, so like, right now
$200 camp.
Yeah.
Okay.
And like everything was twice.
Like,
and then make a couple different because some of them there's like one thing that's not
back
here.
I was there. It's like
what's he gonna do?
Once I got up,
decision time.
That's a little out of range. Thanks.
It's right on the border. I think it's I think you go for it.
Woo!
You gotta go.
I don't trust kicking on that much. Like of a, you have to be that sharp.
Go for it. I will punch you.
Yes. No, you can. No, go. There we go. Yeah. I would have fucking tackled you if you sit on punt or something.
Yeah, I love Chicago running backs. I picked them CFT
1.
First down.
Oh, geez.
What? Alright, disrespectful.
Brody,
he has such a first down.
Now. Ooh, you might kick it from here.
Yeah,
good work.
Did not think that.
Good work.
Didn't see that.
Ooh,
option.
I don't
Oh, nice. They got it! Nice! Good work. Way to not listen.
Yes.
Dude, I still remember the time I fucking beat Josh. Josh always tells us, I'm still the only person in tournament mode. Yeah.
15 to 7, right? That motherfucker could have ran it up. At least I stopped him before 50. So now somebody is going to have to stop that motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
He's
so
cute.
Good game, man.
Oh, fuck.